And unfortunately, for some of you, we did do parts of this already. For any good speaker, the key thing is do not share your speech writers. So here on, we share the speech. There's some similar stories, but we'll keep this.
It's a different setting.
I'm going to keep it clean. So I'm going to start off by just, first and foremost, Trish, many congratulations. Well, on behalf of everybody in this room, all of your friends, all of your colleagues, you have had an absolute magnificent and successful career. And you can just demonstrate that by everybody who's here today. So for all of us, big congratulations. Trish, I know your family, the Sweeney family, the Sweeney family here.
Oh, plenty!
And I think it's superb that we're joined today by your father, Danny. Your brothers, Raymond and Brendan. So. I know Donald is, I think Donald is. Your sister Bernadette is here today.
Oh yeah!
Master of ceremonies.
Right, no, thank you.
Straight away, I said to Trish earlier, that's your sister.
What's your sister?
I know you're missing a sister who's in the States at the moment. But it's great that you're here to share this wonderful occasion. Because it is a wonderful occasion, it's a celebration, and I think that's the way we should deal with it. What would I say in terms of, we would say HR, so it's the recruitment process for Ulster Bank. Back in the day, the recruitment process in Ulster Bank was slightly different.
Back in the day! Last week!
I do know it, but what I will do is I will reveal some clues. They're all good clues. So the first policy of Ulster Bank back in the day.
One more time, Patrick, and you'll be taking your life in your hands.
Thanks for the feedback, Carol.
You're welcome.
So I'm not going to get a stamp on my foot. In terms of the year, we're going to start by sharing some clues. And we'll see who amongst you can get the right answer. But I will not say year, I promise you. Other is not born. Believe it or not, that successful appearance caused storms far afield. And this year there was a snowstorm in the Sahara Desert. Does anybody know the year?
Yeah.
Your lips are sealed.
And the year was?
No!
You weren't alone embarking on a new career. In this year, Margaret Thatcher became the first Prime Minister of Britain. Whoa.
Actually, I should have
maybe rehearse. The tomorrow can't. Anyway, I'll skip through this because actually, it's very kind of Mother Teresa won the Nobel Peace Prize.
Who's alive?
Queen released Don't Stop Me Now.
Freddie Mercury.
Our good friends.